today. After missing for 76 years, a casualty of World War II returns home to Illinois. Army Tech Sergeant Arthur Countryman was killed battling German fighters. His body was missing since 1944. Well, this month, DNA testing identified his remains. They'll now be flown into Midway, where an escort from Plainfield Police will be there to bring him back to his hometown. Countryman's family will finally hold a funeral for him on August 6th.